Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Oh my gosh, it has been such a long time since I've sat down to film a video. Excuse my appearance, don't mind my hair, don't mind my look right now. Today has been a crazy day. It's been a crazy month, actually. It has been extremely busy between work life and family life and personal life. There has just been so much going on. So I'm actually home alone this weekend and thought I need to get back into filming some videos because I just love talking about beauty. Talking about all things beauty makes me so happy. Yeah, this is like my fun time. This is like my favorite thing to do, is to sit down and talk with you guys about products and what I've been loving, and hearing as well from some other people what they've been loving too. It is actually 8:41 at night, so it's pretty late. I mean, it's obviously the sun stays out longer since it's summertime. Yay! So I did go ahead and wash my face and put on some toner and some moisturizer. As you will see, I got a little natural glow going on. I worked out this morning, I went and got groceries, I ran my errands, I watched Riverdale all day. All day, I shouldn't say all day. But I did watch quite a bit of Riverdale. Have you guys watched that show? Let me know your thoughts. I have so many new products that I could talk about, but we're gonna have to save some of these for the next video because this video is about one product in particular that I have been waiting all summer to try. I have been so excited for this product and I don't know why it is taking me so long to actually like order it, sit down, use it, see what I think about it, because I have seen so many YouTubers talk about it and I absolutely loved the look that it gave their skin. I just had not taken the time to go out and purchase it for myself and I was debating between shades. So let's talk about what I am most excited. This is probably the product I am most excited about so far this summer, to be honest. So this is the Hollywood Flawless Filter. I don't even want to say, it's not a foundation. What do you call this? I'm sitting here like I know what I'm talking about and I clearly don't. It's by Charlotte Tilbury. It's pretty much a primer that you use under your foundation or underneath whatever it is that you're using, whether it's a CC cream, a BB cream, foundation, whatever you're using, this goes underneath. So this is in the shade 3 Light Medium. And because I wasn't sure exactly what shade I was going to be, I picked up the shade 4 as well. As you can see in the container, it's looking like this shade's a little bit lighter, this shade's a little bit deeper. I don't know, I'm probably going to try shade 3 first just to see what we are working with. I am a little bit tan right now. I was out in the sun a little bit today and yesterday. So I'm going to go ahead and pop this on my face so we can try it. And then I've also been using this Lancome Skin Feels Good Hydrating Skin Tint Healthy Glow. And this has been amazing. Not a full coverage foundation. This is not a full coverage foundation, but I have been absolutely loving this for summer. So we're gonna see how these look together. This has SPF 23, which is nice. So if you're just out kind of running errands and you wanna put a little something something on your face, that is perfect. So this product has been so intriguing to me. It actually comes out with a big doFA applicator. Well, I think what I'm gonna do is get a mirror first. Pop this on my face. Like so. Because this is what I've been seeing other people doing. And then I'm just going to work that in. We're not going to be focusing on any more of our face today. We're not doing any eyes or anything. To be honest, after this, I'm just going to wash it all off and go lay down and watch some Riverdale and go to bed anyway. So far, this is what the face is looking like. It went on really easily. I do have a damp beauty blender as well. I'm sure that would have been great to just take a little of this product and put it on too. But yeah, this is just supposed to be something that you use prior to your foundation to really give you that glow from within look. And again, I got both shades, so I will let you guys know how the shade Light Medium works for me. The only thing I don't like about this product so far is the packaging, because it's kind of already hard to get product out. And it's in a glass bottle. Like, the bottles are glass. I don't know. I just don't know how much product you're actually going to be able to get out of this, but I'm going to go ahead and pick up my Lancome Skin Feels Good foundation. Like I said, this truly is a very light coverage foundation. It is so beautiful. I've been wearing it out. I've been wearing it to the gym. I've been wearing it to just run my errands. People have been telling me how healthy my skin looks recently. My mom just told me today. She said that my skin was looking really good. And I had some of this on earlier this morning, but after that, it had been like a very long time. I read a lot of reviews about this on Sephora.com, and I wasn't entirely sure before I purchased the product. I was really excited to try it, but I wanted to read some reviews to see what people were saying and how they felt about it. And a number one complaint that I found was that people were saying that it wasn't full coverage. Well, when you're going into a product like this, that is like a BB cream or a CC cream, that isn't the goal. The goal isn't to be your most full coverage foundation. These are just more for the days where you're going out, it's a light makeup day, or you're doing the no makeup makeup look. So it's not going to be a foundation that you want to reach for if you're looking for that full coverage. I would just use and pop on my face if I were going to the pool, maybe going out to lunch with one of my girlfriends and have lunch in a patio or something like that, just because there is SPF in it. So as you can see, I went ahead and put it on my face. Do not mind my eyes, you guys. My allergies have been absolutely insane this summer, and you can tell around my eyes are red, like itchy, watery eyes is me 100%. So yeah, as far as the product underneath, I'm gonna have to keep using it more. I'm definitely gonna keep using this throughout the next upcoming days and the upcoming weeks, and I'll let you guys know. I will definitely report back on this. But so far, I really, really like it. It is giving me that natural sheen that you can see up through here on my face. Like, look at that. Of course, there is no highlight on my face right now. It is just that filter. So far, so good. I am impressed. I think that is going to be it for tonight, you guys. I know this was a super, super, super quick video. I have so many other products that I want to test out for you guys and get back on camera and get back into the swing of things and back into filming in general. Like I said, these last couple months have been absolutely crazy. I have some big things coming up at work for me, so we will see how all of that goes. My grandma was unfortunately in the hospital, so I spent some time down seeing her. And between traveling for work, I've just been so busy. But please let me know, you guys, what you would like to see down below, and I will get that filmed for you. I hope everyone is having a great summer. I will keep you posted on how this Hollywood Flawless Filter product keeps going for me. I absolutely adore Charlotte Tilbury and her products. So I have a feeling this will be something that I really, really, really like, especially for the summer, of course. So yeah, that is it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.